goes the flag. Hair's running. Race 6, the Ladbrokes.com 480 maiden. Hares at the traps. They're off. And 5 broke well, and 5 is just a narrow lead from 2. Then comes 3, 6, 4, and 1. 2 takes it up round the first bend, just in front of 5. 3's close up on the fence. Then comes 4, 6, and 1 off the pace after trouble. Going a halfway, it's 3, Droopy Starlet, with a length lead from 2, Kalzaki Cashin. Then comes 4, 5, 6. 6 gets bolt there, and 3's gone clear as they come to the final bend. 3, 4, or 5 lengths clear from 2, 4, and 5. They're on the run in now, and if you're on the white, you got it right. 3 the winner. A 3-way go for second, 4, 2, and 5.
We saw the race 6, first track 3, Droopy Starlet, photograph for places.